enough to complain to each other about the negative vibes created by the bigots and the evilmongers. Do not let sectarian politics grow in our country. The rakyat must speak out and define our identity and our democracy. Otherwise, the voice of hatred and animosity will gain more momentum and become like a runway train that will one day hurt us all. For the sake of our hard-won freedom and for the sake of our children.